Once there was a baby named Robert E. Lee. I was prepared for the war, but I was really scared. At this time, I was going through the Civil War. I was doing this to save humanity in Virginia as a hero. I was born on January 19, 1807, and my family had 8 siblings. My dad died 7 months after I was born, and my mom told me that he was a general for Virginia, and so basically he got us a lot of money. My dad was nicknamed the White Horse Henry. Henry was a general for Virginia. When I was 12, I had to take care of my sick mother. I didn't really know what to do at that time, and I went to something that was really fun. My mom died on March 18, 1821, and I got really sad from that. I went to a military for school so I can be a general like my dad. I hoped that my mom was really happy that I was doing this. I somewhat impacted other people's lives. I impacted America with war, but I really wanted peace. I even got impacted too. Some man killed my father, and I still remember that. And my mom and almost all my family died. Then after that, Mary Beth, my wife, died in 1847. I hope that one day I get, most people agree that I was a true hero in society. I hope that I get all around as I get declared at that name.